Welcome to the video on hardware interrupt. In this video, let's see what an hardware interrupt is. To begin with, let me explain with the help of an example. Say, you are watching a YouTube video in your mobile and a phone call comes. So, the video gets paused, you start answering the phone call, and after attending the phone, you resume back and continue watching the video. Here, the analogy is that watching the video is like the microcontroller running the main task. And getting a phone call is the interrupt. And attending the phone is the interrupt service routine. Interrupt service routine is a separate set of instruction for that particular interrupt. And after attending the phone, you continue watching the video. Similarly, the microcontroller executes the interrupt service routine, come back to the main task, and continue executing those tasks. The interrupt might not necessarily be the phone call. It might be some app notification or a nearby person calling you. Similarly, the microcontroller gets an interrupt from multiple sources like ADC, PWM, or through communication peripherals like serial communication interface, or it may be through an external interrupt and so on. So there are multiple sources of interrupt and the microcontroller gets interrupted by any of these sources. To wrap it up, once the microcontroller gets an interrupt, it stops executing the main task and starts executing the interrupt service routine. Once it has executed the interrupt service routine, ISR, it resumes execution of the main task. And this is all about hardware interrupt. To design a hardware interrupt in your model, there is a C28x Hardware Interrupt block from C2000 Microcontroller Blockset, and with the help of this block, you can model and implement an interrupt for your application. Let's see how to configure the block in the next video. And thanks for watching this video.